Ovarian cancer is a type of cancer that begins in the ovaries. 10 to 15% of ovarian cancers are inherited, and women with a family history are at a greater risk. Ovarian cancer is the deadliest cancer among women and is the fifth leading cause of cancer-related deaths in women. Unfortunately, all women are at risk of ovarian cancer. Many women mistakenly believe that Pap test will detect ovarian cancer, but it is not so. There is no effective early screening that can successfully detect ovarian cancer at an early stage, and the symptoms can be vague most of the time. Still, doctors believe that pain in the pelvis and abdomen, urgent need to urinate, and constant bloating can indicate an early ovarian cancer. It is not clear what causes ovarian cancer, but doctors have identified that old age, family history of ovarian cancer, and estrogen hormonal replacement therapy are some of the factors that can increase the risk of the disease. Ovarian cancer cannot be prevented, but the risk can be reduced. The risk of developing ovarian cancer can be reduced by 50% if you take birth control pills consistently for 5 and more years. It is important that every woman gets screened for genetic factors including BRCA1 and BRCA2. Women should eat cancer-fighting foods rich in vitamin A, D, and E, such as leafy greens, nuts, beans, carrots, eggs, sweet potatoes, and omega fatty acids. The battle can be tough, but with a little awareness, you can win it like a hero.